Same too. Ah, crap. Oh. Let's attempt the 1 minute doom surf yet again. Oh, great. And that didn't count, didn't it? But we're going to you gotta avoid everybody. Even void lizards. I think not having doom wall behind you is an advantage for me because higher up, yes. After god damn it. Just shoot as long as I win. But right, yep. These punches do drop eggs that would try to hurt you. Thank you. Now what else? Can I buy? Oh, Dr. Dodge, the crater bombs away. This is a lag train. Let me try this. I'm gonna take a fair head start. I'm guessing a bit of the dinos. Fine for me. Oh, luck. What? Thank you. Myself up, so I get kicked up. Never mind. I get kicked up, I'll not attack level 2. But it seemed to work. Thank you. Oh, that was really helpful. Is there a neck down here? No, there ain't. That wasn't expected. Go, 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 go. Yeah, that rock ruined it. Run. Okay.
Move the egg. What the hell does that sound like?
Yes. Screw you, Oh, never mind. You say screw you, I'm right in a hurry. There might not be an original nickname for it, but it's shorter and much more convenient. It's just a nickname for these writable ones. It's called Herbie. Or Herb. Like Herbie, the Punch Buggy. I believe. Oh, hey. Thank you. Slurp. Oh, never mind. I'm being chased. That's gonna be a super big advantage. Except for that part. Except I just climbed up it, so jump off it. Ah, good enough too. I think it's best if don't hit the ground running. Get in. Go. We saved the herb. And I think I'm gonna end this video here. This is Renron Firefox signing out. Peace.